chicken, egg white, fish, no salmon, oatmeal brown rice, but not at 6 p.m., no butter or oil, and no sort of... That's all you eat. Ain't no carpool lane sexy.
Damn straight.
I don't know, man. I never used to think about this stuff. I mean, we're guys. When did this stuff come out?
I personally blame the internet. Once internet porn was invented, girls could watch without having to make that embarrassing trip to the video store. Internet porn altered the female brain chemistry, making them more like men, and thus more concerned with their bodies.
But doesn't it get exhausting thinking about what you eat, like working out like a madman?
Nah. We used to miss a workout, or eat a hot dog, I hate myself for a few days, but the fact is, if I want to be cool, if I want to get Quinn for good, I gotta look the part. If you get up on the stage and look like the Pillsbury Doughboy, no way you're staying popular. Come on, let's do some squats. Are you ready for our first dress rehearsal?
Mm-hmm. Okay, guys, places.
Mr. Shu? I know I'm supposed to be in my underwear for the scene, and I'm totally down with that. I thought maybe I would save it for the opening, if that's okay.
Also, Miss Pillsbury, is there a way I could wear, like, some gold board shorts or something? These are really short, and I'm afraid I'm going to show off some nuttage.
Well,
we'll take a note. We can't stop, guys. It's a dress rehearsal. Come on. Keep going. And action!
Well, yeah. I would have had it.
Yeah, sure.
Hey, Ben, you're late.
Sorry, I spaced. I'm not playing Rocky anymore.
You're kidding.
Who is?
Mr. Shu.
I totally blew this.
I shouldn't have made all those demands about my costume. I feel fat like I had rolls hanging over those gold shorts.
You're in perfect shape, dude.
Wait, since I said I'm uncomfortable in the tighty-whities, does that mean I'm going to get replaced?
No, you don't have to worry about that. The Brad part isn't about looking hot. It's about being confident in who you are and how you look, no matter how douchey you are. And that guy's totally cool with being uncool.
Yeah, I'm definitely not there. I actually started showering with my shirt on.
But stop knocking yourself out in here. Just be you, and the sexy will flow through.
Yeah. Yeah, you're right. I don't need to hide behind my muscles like you do.
Awesome. I think. Are you insulting me? Where are you going?
To show everyone how hot and sexy I am.
Wow. Damn, those Cool Ranch Doritos.
And suspended for what?
I sort of walked down the hall in my Rocky Horror costume.
Grandpa Murray called. He wants his boxers back.
Why would you do that?
I was trying to get comfortable in my costume. You don't understand how hard it is for us guys to be exposed like that. Just thought maybe it'd help me feel hot enough to get up on stage and sing in my underwear.
I'm recommending 1 month suspension and summer school to make up for any lost class time.
Yo, can we have a moment alone, please?
I can't do this to him.
He was just coming to rehearsal in his costume. That's not a crime.
9 children have already signed up for after-school therapy. I had to bring in a grief counselor.
Last year, when the Cheerios won the national championship, Santana pants Britney, and she was wearing a lot less than her underwear.
Neither of them were suspended. That was in the middle of a celebration.
But there's still a precedent, huh?
Fine. A warning.
Thank you.